A police chase from Waukesha ends in Milwaukee overnight. The suspects ditched their car near the stadium interchange after it was hit by stop sticks. This happened just after midnight. The two people inside were eventually arrested after they tried running away. Waukesha police originally tried stopping the vehicle for a possible traffic violation. Later inside their car, officers say they found marijuana and $3,000 in cash.